Okay, this is it. Watch what we do today, Tom. When it goes smooth, it's a breeze. When they put up a fight, sometimes you gotta think on your feet.
Sure.
Just follow my lead.
Sam, Polly, how are you?
We're good. How's little Julia?
Ha! Not so little now. She's turning into a pain in the ass, just like her grandma.
That's good. Here, Al. Real good. Now, you got any trouble around here? Any punks causing problems?
No, no. Nothing like that.
Good. So you got the money?
I got it waiting in the back room. I'll...
Tommy will get it. You stay here where we can see you.
It's been real slow this month, Sam. I was worried I wouldn't have enough.
Al, I know you'd never hold out on us, but it's good you worry. I mean, how can we protect you?
Where's the money?
Verón, fecha!
Without pain.
Voce succhiate in sangue.
It's on the table, brown envelope.
Via di qui. Lasciateci in pace.
I got it.
We'll see you next month, Al. Let us know if you need anything. Anything at all.
Sure will, Sam. Sure will.
And give our best to your mom.
I'm satisfied. Deep in your arms too high.
Okay, next up we got old Eugene's place. Chinese store up on Tallow.
He's not dead yet?
Almost. Heard his nephew's taking over.
Am I contented when I'm with you?
Yes. Guy used to run this next place, Tom. His name's not Eugene. Guy's a Chinaman. But it sounds like Eugene. Well, that's what we called him.
Polly slammed his head into the counter back in, what, 27, I think?
Yeah, it was hilarious. After that, no problems at all.
If you look, you can still see the blood. Poor old bastard couldn't scrub it out. We keep some of these guys on our books to remind the Chinatown gangs they're in our city, not theirs. But we don't know Eugene.
Hey, Ralphie, I said, Tom sure can drive. No working after hours, cleaning up after me and Sam. No chance of that, huh?
But we don't know Eugene's nephew, so he might need reminding too.
Have noticed this time.
Get these flatfoot bastards off our ass.
This is it.
Lost him.
Search is called up. Abandoned search. Turn to patrol.
I'll cover this one, Sam.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure.
You ever heard of anything like that before?
He's doing the store on his own?
Yeah, when Polly's built up a little steam, he needs to let it out on his own. She gotta let him get on with it. It's his way. You can hear it in his voice. Gotta let him lone wolf from time to time. Keeps him happy. Yeah, Eugene's nephew ain't having much fun right now. When he's going, Polly don't stop. Once we were putting a squeeze on his tailor over in Holbrook, the guy ended up in a wheelchair.
Here he comes.
He's a fast worker.
Drive before the cop show, Tom. Next stop's Bill at the motel. Eugene's nephew's guy's money is ours next week, with some extra besides.
He's doing okay?
He's okay.
How's the shop counter?
Yeah, that's seen some more blood.
How much blood?
And nothing he can't scrub out. Once he's back on his feet.
Wanna come out with us again, Tom? Get to hear even more about Chinese nephew guys scrubbing their own blood out of shop counters.
Yeah, seems like it's not too hard.
Not hard? Kinda not hard.
I don't know. Comes natural to you guys. Don't see why it can't come natural to me.
So anyone could do this. Me and Polly, we've been working these streets for years. You come in and you think you know it all?
I'm not saying that, Sam.
You've been a day on the job, pal. You haven't seen what we do. You haven't seen how we do it.
Sam, I think you oughta...
No, Polly. This punk thinks he can walk in here like a big shot. I put greasers like him in the ground.
I think you gotta say you're sorry, Tom.
Sorry, huh? Well, I'd say sorry if I couldn't see the bullshit smile you're trying to hide.
You got him, though, Sam! You got him!
I could smell the crap in your pants from here.
Nah, you didn't get me.
When little Tony first came out with us, I had him on his knees before he knew I was yanking his chain.
Yeah, you did better than him anyways.
Scheduled music programs and regular news.
Jesus, I hate it out of the city.
You hate it most places.
Yeah, but out here it's worse.
How come there's a place so far out of town on our books?
Out of town's the safest place for deals. Safest place for card games. The safest place for most of the things we do.
We're expecting a big bag of money today. The guy owes. If it ain't big, boss will be pissed.
Yeah, this place is a real earner. Oftentimes, the places that get you the most dough are the ones most people don't look at twice.
Just recently, the motel's had a new lease of life.
Last stop before Lost Heaven for rum coming up from Cuba.
They drive it this far?
Sure they do. And that's how we can sell it so expensive.
Bill's motel has gotten to be the place where crates get exchanged. Salieri protects it, but he lets the other families use it too.
Even Morello?
To keep the peace? Sure.
Plus, it's far enough away that no one cares.
So long as everyone's making money, no one's gonna rock the boat.
Anyone else starting to miss the sight of streets and sidewalks?
You not one for the great outdoors, Polly?
He's not one for anything. Indoors, outdoors, in the city, out of the city.
I hate it out here. Like when we sit in the field doing some booze handover or something. It's always knee-deep in shit, and most times it's dark and cold as hell.
That's why it's good we got you now, Tom. You can do all the jobs that Polly hates.
I'm happy to oblige.
Okay, there it is.
Finally. Wait for us here, Tom. We'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
Me.